Looking at this now, the Clinix Health Group brought together different health specialists to discuss new initiatives in the health sector in a conference held in Johannesburg at the weekend. The conference was aimed at looking deeply into the advancement of improved different medications, including the antiretroviral for HIV-positive people, for them to be able to have as many children as they wish without transmitting the virus to the offspring.
Isikhungo sezempilo iClinix Health Group yethuleke lokho ekubiza ngemizamo ethuthukile yokwelapha keminxene ehlukene yezempilo. Okunyeke ukuthe kwahlaluka yindlela ke imishanguzo yesandulela ngculazi esebenza ngayo muva nje. Le mishanguzo ke kuvela ukuthi sinamandla okuthithibalisa igciwane lingedluleli iphambili uma ke imishanguzo uyithatha ngendlela efanele.
We have way nicer newer meds. They're extremely potent. They have a high barrier to resistance. You take one tablet once a day and you can live your best life. You'll be as good as anyone who's HIV negative. You can have as many babies as you like. They'll all be HIV negative. And even if your partner's HIV negative and you never used a condom, your partner will remain HIV negative. But you need to make sure you get tested. If you test HIV positive, you need to go on to ARVs. And when you're on ARVs, your viral load has to be undetectable. If your viral load is undetectable, you can go out and live your best life.
Abanye bongoti bezempilo akade ke beyingxenye yale nguyazana benxuseke abantu ukuba beyithathele phezulu indaba yomkhuhlane njengoba sekusebusika. Baphinde ke bethula nezinye izinhlelo abayingxenye yazo.
It's time for everybody to go out and have the flu vaccine. It's probably one of the only and the strongest things we can do to prevent the respiratory season this year. So I would definitely encourage everybody at this stage to go out as flu starts circulating and get the influenza vaccine and hope for a healthy winter for all of us.
And in terms of rehabilitation, we also use technology such as driving simulators for patients that might have PTSD, those that had trauma on the road. For now, they want to go back on the road, but it's difficult for them to get into the road because of the trauma that they experience. So what we do, we use things such as the driving simulator, which is at the safe space.
Ngezindlela ke zokuthuthukisa ukwelapha kwezempilo. Ezindabeni ze Soweto TV kubika umqondisi Myeni.